All the lights and electrical gadgets are connected via Wi-Fi so that we can access it from anywhere from the world. And all the doors, main doors, garage door, and our main home door has been connected via Bluetooth and RFID so that this can be accessible only in presence of ourselves or by the owner of the company. Now we are first going for the room. Suppose we are providing a fake key or and a different key to access our room. See, we are getting a red light and a sound, so that is indicating that we can't access the door. This is not the correct key. Now we are providing the correct key. This opens up the door for 5 seconds. This gets opened up for 5 seconds, enough for a single person to enter the room. Now gets closed. Now this is the room. This is the bedroom, kitchen, toilets, everything. This is our child's room. This is having a temperature sensor which is giving a live feed into our cloud service so that we can have an active eye on the on our child. This is the living room. And this whole system is being controlled by voice assistant of Google. Now we are sending a comment.
Turn off everything.
They are giving the comment to turn off everything and whole thing
and
gets
Google replied also.
And it is being accessed by Google Cloud Services. So all these things will be turned off. This is taking some time because of the whole internet system. So it's turned off. Now this is having two scenarios. Either there is no one in the house or everyone is sleeping. This is the night time. Everything is switched off. Now if any person breaks into our room. See, this is our room. This we are having a PID sensor. And when it is detecting a motion, my hand is motion. It's being detected by this PID sensor. And all the lights of this room has been turned on. All these gates have been locked. And we have received a message, push notification. It will take some time. We push notification on our phone, which is giving at what time what person came into our room or is being broken. And he's been locked inside. Now the second scenario is, suppose you are coming back from your office and you are tired, you don't have the mood to get down from your car, to open the garage, then again get into your car, put the car in, close the front gate. So we have connected these doors via Bluetooth. This is the front gate. When you are sending comment from our phone to open the front gate opens up. You put your car in, again gives the comment to close the front gate. Front gate closes. Now you have to put the car into the garage. So again, you will not come into the garage, switch on the light, then get into your car again. Then we give a comment to open the garage door, which automatically lights on the lights inside the garage. And when we gets out of the garage, give again the signal, and the garage door closes, light gets turned off. Now we are again accessing this key, gets into the room. This is the central system, and when we are accessing this key, all these doors are getting accessible.